Hi, Intermediate.
I'm Skylar.
I'm Trisha.
And I'm Allie. Did you guys get golden tickets yet?
I want to get one. How can you earn a golden ticket?
I know. You have to be honest. You also have to have resilience.
What does resilience mean?
Having resilience means the power or ability to return to your original form.
Kind of like seeing the good in the worst situations.
Now I understand.
I think you might be able to get a golden ticket. You always see the good in the worst situations.
Now what are we doing? Let's go get some golden tickets.
After we finish the broadcast.
Okay.
Now let's get on to the announcements.
What are you doing, Jamie?
I'm coding a new game.
How are you doing that?
Don't worry. Next week, Miss Mastro is going to teach the whole school, and we're going to participate with the rest of the world in writing 1 hour of code.
That's cool. Why did you do that? I was practicing for the dance.
Oh yeah, it's next Friday. I better dance too.
And the winners are... I've been waiting for this moment. It's good to be alive right about now.
This day in history.
On December 1st, 1955, Rosa Parks was arrested.
She refused to move to the back of the bus and give her seat to a white passenger.
I'm glad things aren't like that now.
What's up, Intermediate? I'm Fatima.
And I'm Lindsay.
Golden Ticket Day is coming up.
Let's see what Intermediate has to say about this.
Do you guys know how to earn a golden ticket for December?
No.
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 Like, follow directions and be polite to everyone.
You can raise your hand and participate in class.
No, I don't.
I have no clue.
Clueless.
No.
Actually, this is about honesty and resilience. Do you guys know what resilience means?
No.
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 Absolutely not.
Not a clue.
I don't use words over three letters.
We all know what honesty is, but resilience is the ability to bounce back from misfortune or conflicts.
You can be more resilient by taking on tough challenges.
If you earn a golden ticket, where would you like to go?
Most likely gym or music.
Gym or art.
Gym or art.
The computer lab.
Gym.
If there was basketball, I would, but gym.
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 I'd go to the gym.
The gym.
Thanks for letting us interview you, Intermediate.
And we'll see you at Golden Ticket Day.
Okay, let's see what our other contestants have to say.
They're not contestants.
A little bit, maybe, just not really.
Sorry, I cannot say this word. What was the first question? Yeah, I can't.
That was a good segment. It really helped me understand resilience more.
It also helped me understand it too. Me three. Now can we please go earn some golden tickets? The announcements and segment are finally over, and I'm pretty sure we finished the broadcast too.
The broadcast isn't over yet, but it almost is. I'm Skylar.
I'm Trisha.
And I'm Allie.
And we're signing off. I lost another fight.